Hi guys, welcome back to Zwift. Welcome back to stage one of the Tour de Zwift 2024, but the medium ride, the B ride. So my first video was the C ride, the short one, and the next one is the B ride, the middle one, middle length ride. It's London and greatest London loop. And of course, there is a climb in it, so it will be fun. Thank you guys so much for all the likes and comments under my last video. You obviously all liked it, except for one person. But hey, I can't please them all. But thank you guys so much. If you're new to this channel, welcome. My name is Gerben and I ride Zwift races. And I get dropped and sometimes I take a podium. But today, I don't know how fast they will go up that hill. I'm not a very good climber for longer durations. Smart, short power things I can do with longer. But hey, we'll see in this one. Hope you enjoy this. And I see you on another side of London. Just checking if the screen recorder was on. Sorry guys. So, let's see what happens here. Alrighty then. Group back together. To be honest, I'm not feeling it. For the long climb. But we'll see. Seventy-eight people in. All the fields are empty, basically. Everybody's in Swift. Through the Swift. Calm before the storm. No escape attempts. Regroup.
Right on.
Got a fan in the chat, that's nice. Video will be up on Saturday or Sunday, depending on IRL schedule in editing, correction, etc. Uploading live. I'll do my best. All right, the hilly bit, start of it.
Right on.
Thank you.
Guys, that was not funny at all. I survived the climb. That was rough. But hey, I did it. At least I'm not dead last. No. Hey. Whew. That's the unlock. Never had that one. Guys. To be honest, I thought I was done for on the hill. It's such a nasty one. A leaf. It's basically a long climb and then the official climb. But hey, I've made it. Top 20? Not bad in this group, on this course. Not bad at all. All right, 200 meters and then break down. Kept you long enough. Sorry. Phew. Hello. Okay. Work hard, cough hard. Menu and ride. Oh, goody. So, I got a route unlock, which is interesting. Okay. I should have scouted the route, but I didn't, and I paid for it, but that's okay. So, big power from the start. Some guys are pulling really hard, and then I thought, let's attack on the Northumberland Avenue, as is tradition, to see if I could drop some people, and I did. But the group was big. So we stayed in the group. It was a minor attack just before the uphill segment. And then here we go. It was basically the entire leaf hill. So I fought to stay in that little group. That British guy was really pushing the power. And I was contemplating dropping. But suddenly I saw the gate. And was like, I can do it. I can do it. I can get to the gate. And then luckily it was downhill, it was in a little bit of an attack. Then this was the ramp up the escalators. And then the group TT. And then I got dropped. To be honest with you guys. So that was pretty good. Good power overall. Not spectacular, but not bad at all. I have been better. I have been worse, so that's okay. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't, please subscribe to my channel. I will keep on swifting during the Tour of the Swift, and please do give me a subscription. Leave a couple of comments down below, and I'll see you in the next attack. Bye bye.